Do you feel represented by your politicians? To 94% of Brazilians, the answer was no. This becomes even worse among 23 million of young constituents. And that's the problem. When they stop worrying about politics, politicians stop caring about their needs. In October 2018, there will be elections in Brazil, the perfect opportunity to tease young people, putting them face to face with the Congress that represents them. Meet Mr. Congressman, the average Brazilian politician. First, we combine the faces of the 513 Brazilian congressmen to find the average face in Congress. Then, we gather their voices to establish the average voice. During months, an artificial intelligence system mapped thousands of news articles and interviews in Brazil's main newspapers. And the most important, all the voting sessions in Congress. 4 years worth of data with a single goal: build a personality that reproduces the average opinion found in Brazil's Congress. And then, we brought Mr. Congressman to life.
Pode perguntar, não tenha medo. Eu tô aqui para responder. Vamos lá?
The tool was launched to the public, and anyone could ask whatever they wanted.
Sou contra a legalização das drogas.
Mr. Congressman is ready to talk about any subject, including the type of question no politician would like to answer.
Sou a favor de flexibilizar a venda de armas.
Plataforma, senhor deputado, tem uma importância significativa no processo político e democrático brasileiro.
And most importantly, Mr. Congressman is making young people get interested about politics again, showing that only voting can change everything.